My name is Rosemary Ngesa. I'm the Registrar in charge of Research, Innovation and Outreach. On behalf of Just Family, I take this opportunity to welcome you to our university. I congratulate all of you for your brilliant performance. You are one of the few that actually managed to be admitted. We should also thank our parents who, throughout our secondary school, primary school, supported us. It is because of them and the Almighty God. This university has three main divisions. The first one is academic affairs. The second is planning, administration, and finance. And finally, research, innovation, and outreach. In this university, our mandate is as follows. We organize workshops to sensitize on research opportunities and train on proposal grant writing. We also circulate relevant calls for proposals and outreach and fellowship. We allocate funds for research activities. As students, we also sponsor you to participate in research conferences, seminars, and workshops. We organize exhibitions, open days, and shows to which you'll be expected to participate. We are also responsible for the innovation within the university. We facilitate innovation activities through sensitizing students on intellectual property rights policy. We also support you to develop and to file patentable technologies. We also recognize and reward innovators in this university. We organize forums that create awareness on public domain innovation. When it comes to outreach, we have shows and exhibitions. We also transfer technology. Any innovative ideas and technologies that we have within the university, we transfer it to the surrounding community. We organize medical camps, public lectures, and cultural days. I'm sure you have heard of the Ramogi Cultural Days. It is this university that organizes it. When you join this university, you can also join student activities like enactors. Our enactor students have been able to travel outside this country, especially in the United States. Your responsibility now as students when you join us will be to participate in workshops, seminars, and conferences. Your responsibility will also be to seek assistance from this division on developing research, proposals, and fellowship. You'll also be expected to develop patentable technologies and also participate in any outreach activities that is organized by the university. On our part, as the division of RIO, which is in short for Research, Innovation and Outreach, we'll expect you throughout your 4 years of study to participate in at least one research initiative. Attend at least one seminar, workshop, conference organized by the division. Once again, I welcome you to this wonderful university. It will give you opportunities to explore, to tour the region, which has rich cultural heritage. You'll also visit and tour the lake. Within the university, part of our land touches the lake region. We have a wonderful research center at Miyande, which is along the Lake Victoria. There you can just go and have fun. You can even swim in the lake. With those few remarks, welcome.